Welcome back, everyone, to another episode of Compound Craft 2.0. This episode, we are going to be continuing mining for iron. If you can't tell, I've went back to the base and turned the iron that I got into an iron furnace, a chestplate, and boots. So, this episode, we need to find a lot more. Like, a lot more. Why am I doing that with an axe? Gosh, is it normally this hard to find iron? I don't know. I tend to talk to myself a lot now during recordings too, by the way. It's a normal thing. Also, today, later tonight, if anyone sees this before it goes up, I'm going to be releasing an episode for Skyrim Special Edition, where I have malachite. What is malachite? Can I harvest that with a... Here, water and lava. Ooh, I found coal. So much coal. I hear water. It's like right over here somewhere. Ooh, iron. Back up here and start smelting it real quick because I left a furnace. I left a furnace and a crafting table up here, which I didn't bring with me last time. I don't know why. Put that and that. I like how it actually has the fire animation. Okay, then I can make a iron pickaxe, hopefully. I collect coal too, because I'm probably gonna need that at some point. Oh gosh. Also, for those of you who were watching Quantum Break, I'm sorry I haven't uploaded it recently. For whatever reason, the Steam is just... I don't know if it's actually Steam or if it's the game, but the game isn't cooperating with me. Which I feel like I run into a lot, actually, with my games. And I just don't know. I feel like it's getting louder. It's like right here. Right. Oh, found it. Holy crap. I found a cave. Oh, yes! This is exactly what I needed. Oh, wow. Lava looks cool. And this is it looks so cool! But, I don't know. What is this? Water. Naturally. I'm on 12. I'm on diamond level. I hear more lava. I hear it everywhere. Oh, I see more lava. And iron. two pieces. Okay. So I'm going to block this part up too, if I can. Okay, there's redstone. No? Why? There we go. Okay. This is obsidian. Oh my gosh, I have obsidian. And I'm only in the, what, fourth episode? Bring crafting table down here with me. I heard a skeleton too. Okay, you're both coming with me. Alright, let's go. Got my sword out just in case. Set these two things down here. Furnace, crafting table, smelt, smelt. I'm gonna make iron pick. And I need one more piece of iron to make a bucket. I just don't grab this redstone too. Piece of iron. Just one more. Oh. Speak of a devil. Ah! Nope, don't push me into the lava. No pushing into lava. This is a really nice cave. Okay, shaders have to come off though, because I can't deal with that right now. Okay. That's better. At least now I can see, sort of. Bucket, bucket, bucket. Water. And I'm gonna make one for lava. Bucket, lava. Still can't really tell where anything is. If anything, I feel like it goes brighter when I have the shaders on. It's weird. Oh, I hear a creeper. go up there, but I'm gonna go down here. Oh, look, more iron. Sweet. That looks so cool. It's not gonna do what I thought it was gonna do. Is that diamond? Please let that be diamond. I hope that's diamond. That's gold. Dang it! So misleading!
Why is there just a random hole right there? Put a torch in there.
Get this iron real quick. That one piece of iron. Let me grab this gold. Keep on going this way. Right here. It's like right above me. Torch. Torch. I'm kind of glad I came this way. Torch. Torch.
Oh, is that what I think it is?
No. Stop getting my hopes up! Frickin' golden malachite and... Ugh! Well, at least I'm getting a ton of iron. So, I guess that's good. I still don't know what I can do with malachite. What can I do with malachite? It's from Biomes of Plenty. Guys, tell me what I can do with malachite. More gold. I'm well past diamond level. I hear a spider. And a zombie. Oh god, a lot of iron. And a mushroom. I feel like the zombie's gonna come for me. Really glad I came this way. I hear something. I hear them getting burned though. This is probably more lava. Holy mob city, Batman! so many mobs over there. There's so many mobs over here.
Right, if you come for me.
That's a dead end.
That's a pretty decent cave. Now if I could only find diamond, I'd be set. Which is what I keep looking for, by the way. Every time I see malachite and gold, I think it's diamond and I get excited. But it's not. Am I on diamond level?
No.
I need to go down a little bit to be on diamond level. Grab all this coal. How much iron did I end up getting so far? 27. That's not bad. I'm gonna need to make torches soon. Okay, they're either above me or they're below me. I'm just gonna staircase down right here again. Oh, they're getting quieter. They're up here. They're above me. I need food. Crap, guys. I need food. Really bad. Baby zombie. And Enderman. So let's try going this way and see what we find. I think I've got everything I can over there for now without digging anymore. I'm gonna need to make more torches. Oh, so dark. Oh, so dark. That's malachite. Out of torches. Got 24 more torches. Need to be going down, not up. Oh, hello. This is just like an underground lake. Yeah, it's an underground pond. That's cool. So now I can't get out. Alright. So, I'm going to save a spot. I'm gonna make a waypoint for this cave. And because I'm running out of food. I actually don't have any food. Go back real quick and find my furnace and my crafting table. I hate it when my game makes noises like that. I hate it so much. Look at me and my 8 levels.
Sweetness.
Okay. Let me see if I can't go back. It was this way. Somewhere. It wasn't down there. It wasn't up there. Was it? It was up here. And then I went this way. Where are you, Mr. Skeleton? Let me see if I can't grab this real quick. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Okay. Okay. Remove. New. Cave. Save. Off base. Okay. That was a very eventful trip. Did it just stop raining? Oh, yeah, it did. Okay, so let me put away some of my spoils. I don't know what that does. Don't know what that does. Redstone can go there. Gold I'll smelt later. I've got 5 pumpkin seeds. Can I make a lead? How do I make a lead? I can't remember if I have a mod to make leads or not. I do. But I need a shit ton of string to do. I don't have any food right now. Do I have bones? No. Alright, guys. I'm gonna end this episode here. Next episode, we will work on expanding the well, I'll probably expand the house and farm off camera, actually. Next episode, we're going to go back to the cave and see if we can't find diamonds. And then after that, we will actually hopefully be able to get started with the role-playing part of the series. So, yeah, no. I will see you guys next episode. The bottom right will have a button to subscribe. The lower left will have a video to view based on your viewing preferences, which I guess YouTube decides. And I will see you later today for... Goddamn sticky keys. Note to self. Don't hit shift too much. I will see you guys later today with an episode of Skyrim Legendary or Skyrim Special Edition. So until then, guys, I will see you later. Bye.